I like to think that we are not human beings, rather business beings. Everyone is trying to sell their business. Now you would say, but Rishabh, someone not working in a sales department is not selling anything. That's where you're not right. Even a coder is trying to sell his or her coding skills, experience, and them as a product. Now, I'm not trying to demean anyone here by comparing people to products. What I'm trying to say is, starting a business is hard. Well, on the other side of the bridge, there is a platform that will do all the hard things for you so that you can let your creativity run wild. The question is, are you willing to cross that bridge while holding my hand?